Hey guys, so here is a requested one. This one is, I think this is the family portrait one. Yeah, I think this is the Kim Jin Ho family portrait. But this is the Immortal Songs version. Here we go, I could be wrong. I know it says Kim Jin Ho. Okay. Is this him? I've never seen him. Ah, Kajok Sajin. Kim Jin Ho. I love Immortal Songs too, by the way. I watch it every Saturday. Saturday, yeah, it's shows on Saturdays.
여러분들이 사랑하는 사람들 웃음꽃 피울 수 있는 지금을 사실 수 있는 지혜가 늘 함께 하기를 바라겠습니다. 감사합니다.
That was Kim Jin Ho's family portrait on Immortal Songs 2. My camera's about to die. So I'm gonna keep it short because this video was pretty long. I understood a good part of it. My Korean isn't that great to understand it completely, but I understand bits and pieces of it. And I really don't think when you hear just the emotion and pain in his voice and the way he portrays this type of pain, I think it's just beautiful. It really is. You don't really need to understand the language to kind of feel where he's coming from. I mean, you're not hearing, I mean, you are hearing the song and you are listening to it, but you're feeling it. You feel it more than you hear it. It's a great song, don't get me wrong or anything, it's a great song. Amazingly composed and everything, but you feel it. You just feel it. And I do hope Immortal Songs, you know, continues on, because it really has given a different light on a lot of different idols, and it shows respect to the people who've kind of paved the way for K-pop artists now. And you know, it's just an overall good show. So Immortal Songs, fighting, and I love this. So I forget your name who requested this. I will do the other one, Primary, very soon. It's just my camera's about to die, so I'm gonna edit all of this batch and upload it. But thank you. This was amazing. I need to renew my Melon pass so I can start downloading stuff again. Mine expired last month. So if you guys enjoyed, please like and subscribe. Feel free to follow me on my SNS accounts down below in the description box, and if you have any requests, feel free to leave them anywhere on my channel. I will get to them as soon as possible. There have been so many requests lately, so I'm trying to do those as well as the new releases in K-pop, so I apologize if things do come late or I do reply to you late. Other than that, yeah, and I will see you guys later. Bye. Thanks for watching me cry.